Well, we have, I imagine it's the owner of the boat has complained to us that his boat's gone missing. It was moored at the Toronto Islands docks. Sometime between, I think, the 17th and 18th of October, he went to take a look, or he or she went to take a look at their boat, and it's gone.
It's a big boat.
37 feet. It's a big boat. You could live on a boat like that. So we're asking the public to help us in trying to locate it. Be kind of hard to hide. We're hoping that somebody's maybe seen it and they can give us a call and let us know.
The name of the boat?
The Princess Zoe.
Yeah, and have you ever had a boat or a yacht stolen before? Is this the first time or is this a common thing?
I definitely wouldn't say it's common. I can't imagine there's...
You haven't run across it before?
Not really. I can't imagine there hasn't been one stolen before. I'm imagining there have. I just don't think that it's, a common thing.